I begin by thanking Mr. Prashant Lahoti. This exhibition has been conceived and it is possible because of him and Kalakriti Art Gallery. I am also honored by the presence of people like Dr. Bauer, who is one of the founders of urban planning. And I am an architect and urban planner. I have been in Hyderabad for nearly 40 years. I only have an interest in Hyderabad's history. I will first of all tell you about the maps, then I will discuss the contents of the maps. Any one of you has a copy of the first edition of Times of India? Times of India started only a couple of years back. Am I right? Hyderabad edition? Deccan Chronicle is very old.
75.
But you may be having a copy of the first day's Times of India Hyderabad. There are 2-3 pages written by Mr. Luther. The supplement, 3 pages by me and a couple of pages by you and many others. As you know, the first edition of Times of India would have been printed in several lakhs copies. And thousands of people will have copies in their possession, in their house, because of interest. But if you want to look for that today, you may have to go to the archives of Times of India. Have you anybody gone to look at an old newspaper in a newspaper office? Many people go, all researchers, they go and search from very field, different fields. Similarly, maps of cities are produced and printed in large number of copies and they are made available to people. Hyderabad's maps in a Western style with modern technological applications were done only during this period from 1912 to 1915.